Hey guys, before the video starts, I just want to say that at the end of the video, I'm going to be giving you guys a quick explanation on something. And if you don't want to watch the entire video, you can go to this timestamp right here. Now, hopefully you don't skip through the entire video like the lazy bum you are. I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys, later in the video, I guess.
Good question. How about I leave you alone with this guy instead?
Alright, so we are back with Bomberman, and we're gonna be doing World 2. Now, I'm actually wondering how many worlds there actually are, because World 1 didn't even take me, like, half an hour,
Planet Timber
I think.
Tree, the fourth
I don't know,
planet of the
so
Starry Sky
I hope
solar
this game isn't
system,
really short,
lush and
because
rich in natural
I'm
resources,
expecting a pretty good
and
story from
where
this.
ancient ruins lie
Excuse me.
sleeping. The forest conservation animaloids are running rampant. It seems they're under the control of the Bugler Army. Apparently, the device transmitting the signal controlling them is somewhere in these woods.
Well, good luck, big bro.
We'll just wait here for you and take a nap.
This backwater planet is no place for a cool guy like me.
You're
We're
cool.
all going.
You're simp.
All of us.
I'm gonna have to report you back to Cusco.
If we chicken out now, we won't be able to bring peace to the universe.
I better say.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Never mind. Anyway, all of you stick close to me. It's dangerous here. So make sure you don't get separated, no matter.
Big bro?
What is it now?
Yellow isn't here.
Oh, is that all? Yellow's always wandering off somewhere. He's always. Always.
I knew it.
Wait, Mr. Butterfly, wait!
All right. Let me go with Aqua this time.
I hate violence.
So my question is, does she still have the piercing bomb? That is a no. Oh, what the fart. Well, this is the way, so this, but, look, you're a simp. I'm gonna have to put you back to Cusco. Congratulations, you played yourself.
I did it!
You mean suspicious blocks? How am I supposed to tell if a block is sus or not? Bro. Hmm.
Ooh, yes, my pumpkin. That's the piercing look. Well. Oh, frick, I shouldn't have done that.
Give this to me.
Yourself. There's a key right there. Oh no, okay. I don't like the look of those guys. Get all of them right there. Clapped. I don't know why I thought that would protect me. It's a spike bomb. cool. Layout of the map looks like a dick. Same with this one, sort of. I forgot how to use the glove. Just need to get that last guy though. Still alive. There you go. It's over there. Yeah, he also seemed to be phasing right through the wall. Goddamn. much easier to see. I don't like this.
Oh my god.
I hate this level.
God damn it!
This level sucks. I don't like this. This is torture. One life, man. I hate this. God, that was annoying.
Hey there! Here! You sure are big! Wanna play?
Wait! You're one of the dastardly bombers! Get your hands off my little brother right now! Just cause you're kinda big. We're not scared of you.
Like, I was just oblivious to what's happening. I hate this. Oh, what? Oh my god. And my controller's doing the vibration thing again. So that's good. Come on! This guy's a fucking asshole. I just wanna just watched him get hit, but okay. God. I'm initiating spam mode, screw you. Haha. God damn it. I have to do this. Oh my god. What the hell is that? To hit that too. Get your freaking foot back here. Oh my god! This fucking way too much health too. Run all the way over here. Yeah, and then I die. Because apparently that's how this works now. I am going to freaking scream. I'm not even kidding. This boss is stupid. To revive myself like 2 times. So, I'm gonna get like 0 stars on this world. Called it. Never mind. How'd I get 2 stars? You know, I'm not even gonna ask. Boss was stupid. Alright, that's gonna do it for this video.
Alright guys, so we're at the end of the video, and yes, I know my mic sounds like shit. I don't know why. Usually it does not sound like this. I heard what my voice sounds like in the recording when I was recording my voice at the start of the video, and it sounds like crap. It sounds like it's coming from a DS. I don't know why, but that's not what I'm trying to talk about. So what I want to talk about is that I understand that lately I have not been uploading as much. Like, the last time I uploaded besides this video was 2 weeks ago. And, like, 5 videos before that, if you don't count the 5 videos before that, I haven't uploaded in, like, 2 months. So, yeah, if it wasn't obvious enough, I barely upload as much. Or I don't upload as much, whatever. Now, please don't mind the Skylanders footage in the background. I wanted to put Bomberman R footage in this video, but I'd either have to show footage from before in the first part of Bomberman R, or I'd have to show stuff from the second part, which I don't want to do because I don't want you guys to be seeing that until I actually upload the video. And then I also don't have Super Bomberman R online stuff or footage on my PS4 anymore because I deleted it because I didn't think I'd have a purpose for it. But yeah. So yeah, I'm sorry for uploading not as much any. I'm sorry for not uploading as much anymore. But I do promise that I'm not slowly fading away from the YouTube community or something like that. Like, it's just I haven't really been uploading lately. That's all. I'm not gonna be quitting YouTube or anything. I'm gonna be staying. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.